Alaska is the track that single-handedly brought Maryland native Maggie Rogers into the music scene. The song was first discovered by the musician and music producer Pharrell Williams at the masterclass held at the university she was attending. The video of the masterclass became viral, and Alaska quickly gained popularity. The song mashes together aspects of both folk and dance music genre, creating a whole new sound very new to the music world. Alaska features sounds that Maggie Rogers recorded from some of her hiking trips, making the title and lyrics ever so more important as the story of her moving through westward water is amplified in every single pulse and beat of the tune. It's the story of a time in my life when I was really lost, and in turn has provided so much clarity for me, Rogers told Pitchfork magazine. And the lyrics are extremely powerful and pure. And I walked off you, and I walked off an old me. Comes from Rogers telling music website Genius that these lyrics came about when she was telling others that when she went to Alaska, all the things that were happening in her life, and she managed to walk it all off. The lyrics also include to Rogers walking off an old relationship or friendship, as well as being a different person at the time. And now, breathe deep, I'm inhaling, you and I, there's air in between, leave me be, I'm exhaling, you and I, there's air in between, you and I, there's air in between. The chorus enforces the act of breathing to calm down and states that there's now a space in between Rogers and perhaps the aforementioned relationship that she has walked off. The second verse tackles the subject of identity and the ties it can have on another person. Cut my hair so I could rock band and forth without thinking of you. Learned to talk and say whatever I want to. Rogers told Genius that for her, hair is literally an old piece of you, and it's really thick. I feel like things get caught in it. I find a lot of therapy in cutting my hair. The verse talks about healing through changing your identity and altering aspects of an individual's look that they associate with negative past relationships, like hair in this instance, and getting rid of it. It also discusses learning to be your own self and doing whatever you please. The music video was released later in 2016, featuring Maggie Rogers herself as the protagonist, dancing in the woods very early in the morning, eventually leading into the evening where she is surrounded by dancers, dancing very happily in the natural surroundings. As of this video, Maggie Rogers' Alaska music video has over 18 million views on her YouTube channel. Overall, I like Alaska. The song is catchy. The drums easily make the song danceable, and I found myself humming the song on and off. I'll definitely be listening to this song for a long time to come. This does conclude the video. Be sure to like and comment down below what you guys think of Alaska. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification. That way you never miss a video here on my YouTube channel. Have a great day, and thanks for watching. Peace out.